I hopped into a coffee shop, and then my jaw dropped in shock when I saw a girl who had